sure looked bigger than the fella we caught last week.